Happy Mother's Day from Classical Conversations and our family to your family. It's such a privilege to be able to serve so many mothers, not just here in the U.S., but around the world. And so today I just wanted to share a couple Bible verses with you that really just touched my heart in the meaning of Mother's Day. The first one's Proverbs 31, 26 and 27. It says, "She opens her mouth with wisdom and loving instruction is on her tongue. She watches over the ways of her household and does not eat the bread of idleness." And to me, that just really encapsulates what the homeschooling mother is doing, speaking to their children, educating them, and just all the hard work that you do. And that just inspires me with that sacrifice that you guys make. I also have another verse, John 15, 13. It says, "Greater love has no man than this, to lay down one's life for a friend." And to me, homeschooling parents, especially moms, have laid down their life. They have put down their ambitions in many sense to home educate their children, to pour into them, to raise them up in the way they should go. And I really just believe that homeschooling moms are a great role model, a great inspiration, and reflect this verse so well. And so I just want to say again, thank you from Classical Conversations family to your family. And we are just excited to be able to serve you in so many different ways during this season. God bless.